say one positive thing, she crashed but still got some points. She didn't lose a ski, which would have caused a no score. So she will have some a result up in the ranking.
Okay, Ariana Trukhomi off and riding now, current world number 3, 2 fourth place finishes on tour so far. So somewhat
she's
similar strategy.
On tour. Yep. She was really good on the qualifiers last year. You can see fresh face with strong legs, riding strong, always fast.
Not afraid to get a little air either. All right.
Very fluid going through that chute at the bottom of this top section. Ooh, you can see the wind effect, snow can even disturb you in the flats. For another air there, using the terrain really well. That's what the judges want to see, not missing any features. Staying on her feet, going into another feature there. And very, a lot of fluidity.
Yeah.
Wow, that's definitely one of the best runs we've seen so far.
No, for sure. I'm going to go out on a limb and say she's going to move into the top spot. Although none of her cliffs as large as Jackie's, but she got lots of air.
Yeah.
Hit lots of features, as
we
call those jumps.
So here we have kind of the trade-off.
Yeah,
we
that's
have
exactly
Jackie
it.
With one big hit, and then
and maybe
Ariana
bigger,
with
smoother turns and
faster
Ariana
riding
though, yeah.
And more features to hit, probably 6 or 7 airs she got.
Yeah, at least 4 or 5 decent ones for sure, and then a couple smaller ones mixed in.
And what I love with her, watching her riding, is
well, she's
you can see that she is happy while
yeah,
riding,
yeah.
And now she's happy with putting down the run she wanted.